does go wrong.
Watch your backs!
Got it. Now, where are you, Kenny?
We're back with Power Profiles. Businessman Lucky Quinn is in our studio with us. Mr. Quinn, we've heard about your past. Part of a gang as a teenager, rumors of the club.
Yes, it was quite a rough and tumble town even when I was a teen. But these things are what they are. Not much stands in the way of a headstrong young man.
But these rumors about the club persist to this day.
Imagine the likes of me in any club, fancy or otherwise.
You see how people would want to know. Do you have any connections with organized crime like you used to?
No. I don't have any dealings with that life now. God, I'm a businessman. It's all taught me a great deal. I've lived a long and good life.
You had heart surgery a year ago. You were lucky again.
Yeah, I was indeed. I won't quit. And with this pacemaker now, I'll keep going as long as I please.
Any regrets?
I enjoy where I am.
Soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. Yeah, some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. When does this start? Damn, that was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code. What is this?
Hey, Bal.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Got it. Through a CTOS center. Well, looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard.